I need to move the fight somewhere with no other people. Planning on bringing everyone back. First, I'll take Vegeta down, then I'll ask him. Okay. This ought to be a good spot. No people or animals in sight.
As Saiyans, our worth as warriors is measured and judged at birth. Those with no potential like you are sent to inferior planets like this. Thrown away and forgotten like the garbage you are.
With enough hard work and training, even garbage can surpass the elite.
That's quite a sense of humor you've got. You're about to learn the hard way that effort alone isn't enough to reach my level. Consider yourself lucky. A super elite like myself wasting his time playing with a low-class scum like you.
It's my turn now!
Believe it! When you made a fool of Nappa! Show me your true power!
Just remember, you asked for it.
Yeah! Believe it!
Believe it! It's my turn now!
You're tough. But you know, I'm not gonna lie, it's tense times like these that really get me pumped.
You're laughing, but are you finally ready for your demise? That's it. You're finished, Kakarot!
Deep! one.
Creatures of the earth, and all living things, please, lend me some of your energy!
I know you're tired, but we're headed for Kami House. Can you make it?
Yeah!
Hang on, Gohan!
What is that?
I'm not sure, but it's some really massive energy.
I'm heading back! It's my dad! He's in trouble. I can feel it.
Behind you!
Power struggle with the Prince of Saiyans.
What on earth is that weird ball of light? What's going on? This weird huge energy is getting even bigger!
I don't think it's my dad's power that's gone up, is it? It feels different.
It's gotta be that weird creep's power!
My dad's in trouble! If we don't do something, my dad's gonna die!
Yeah, we better hurry, Gohan! Power is getting weaker by the minute!
Hang on, Dad!
We're almost there! down, Gohan! Don't let him see us!
Hey!
Yajirobe?
Did you forget what that furry freak is? He's a Saiyan! A Saiyan!
We know. But if we can cut his tail off, he'll revert back to normal. Gohan, Yajirobe, you guys get in front and distract him. I'll wait for an opening.
Okay!
What? Distract him? Are you out of your mind? Look, man, even if you cut him down to size, he's still gonna knock you guys silly.
Seems I've got some unwelcome guests. Where are you?
Over here! Let go of my dad, you monster!
Well, if it isn't Kakarot's little brat!
Now, my chance.
Crypto guest! Ah! No way!
Nice try going for my tail, but I can see right through you!
Insignificant trash! You're all dead! Do you hear me? I'll start with you! Show me what you can do! Come on! You're going to wish you'd never been born!
I'm gonna defeat you!
Krillin, come here. I need your help. Goku, are you all right? Now's our only chance. I'm gonna give you... all the energy I gathered from the earth. What? Krillin, grab my hand. Like this? Yeah, you got it. And now, turn your palm up and concentrate the energy into a ball. Just trust me.
Ah!
Whoa! There it is! So this is the...
That's a spirit bomb! You did it! Trillin, you gotta hit him with that! You have to!
Okay, I'll do what I can. Leave it to me! Come on! I can't hit him if he keeps moving all over the place like that!
You don't use your eyes when throwing the spirit bomb! Seek out his evil energy with your mind and release the attack!
Who's there?
I am King Kai, the one who taught Goku the spirit bomb technique. Remember, that ball contains the hope of every person on the planet.
Okay, seek out his evil energy. I can feel it. Man, I can feel his evil energy. There it is.
Here goes nothing.
Knock it back, Gohan. The ball won't hurt you if there's no evil in your heart. We did it. Yeah. We did it!
You've really done it this time. Thinking I might actually die. How dare you? You're history! No!
How can I, the great Vegeta, be reduced to this?
Where do you think you're going?
This ends now!
Don't, Krillin! Goku? I'm sorry, but just let him go! Wait, are you serious? If we let him go, he's just gonna regain his strength and come back and kill everyone!
I know.
This guy killed our friends! He came here to massacre everyone on the planet! He's not just gonna pull a Piccolo and just change sides. We have to stop him!
I know, Krillin. But please! I know what I'm asking is selfish, crazy even. But do me this favor. Let him live so I can fight him again someday.
Okay, fine. I guess if anybody's got the right to ask for that, it's you. I mean, if it weren't for you, this whole planet would be toast. But if we're gonna do this, then you gotta blow this guy away with everything you got when he comes back.
You got it.
You're going to regret this. You won't have another miracle to save you next time. Enjoy this time, because it's all you have left.
There they are! Hey, over here!
Whoa!
Goku! Are you all right?
Bulma? Yamcha? The others? They're all gone! We're the only ones left!
Piccolo's gone too. That means Kami! And the Dragon Balls! They're all gone!
So you mean Yamcha can't ever be?
Bulma, don't cry. Actually, there might be a way for us to bring everyone who was killed back after all!
What?
Those Saiyans saw Piccolo and said something about him being a Namekian. They said the Namekian home planet Namek, should even have more powerful Dragon Balls! Then that means, if we head over to that Namek place or whatever, we might be able to get our hands on some Dragon Balls!
Hey, it's me, Goku! You know, in the fight with Vegeta, we lost a lot of our friends. And with Piccolo gone, we can't use the Dragon Balls to bring anybody back! Wait a second! There are Dragon Balls on planet Namek? Kami's homeworld? How are the guys gonna get there? Stay tuned for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z! The legendary Super Saiyan versus the evil Emperor Frieza! Don't miss it!
Hey! Huh? You got me there! Got it.
Well, guess I'll get started!
Do what you can.
Do what you can!
Yeah!
Anyone's here? I think I can handle this.
I'm gonna take you down!
of water!
I think I can handle this. I'm gonna take you down! actually won! All right! Wow! This town is huge! Looks like there's nothing up ahead. Better head back. I think I can handle this. Thank you so much! What? Yeah! okay.
Hmm.
Hello. Hello. This. I think I can handle this. I feel like think I'm losing power! Being away from home, training for so long, was tough. I really miss this place. That was still...
You know, now that you're doing better, Gohan, you should really go see Master Roshi. I'm sure he's been worried sick about you.
Right. I'll go pay him a visit then.
You've had it rough for a long time now, so feel free to take it easy.
Will do. Thanks, Mom.
Once you're finished, you come straight back here. You hear me? You've got studying to do, young man.
Right. Yeah. I need to let everyone at Kame House know I'm all right.
Thank you. Thank you.